Quick announcement. I forgot my own password to my account on my second channel. Not my main channel, my second channel. And I'm just gonna make my second channel a backup, and I'm gonna start posting gacha on my main channel. I'm sorry I've been like moving around that channel a lot. I just can't post consistently on both of them because it's just too much work for me. So I'm just going to post both gacha and regular videos on my main channel, and on my backup channel I'm probably just gonna post like random art videos or like how to draw or stuff like that, or random announcements.